and homelessness. In conjunction with our production is an exhibit by Willie Baronet, so please be sure to visit the gallery. There are also some selected works included on our set. We are excited to let you know that Willie will be attending tomorrow's show and will be available for a Q&A with Professor Rosemary Frosso after the show.
We begin on Christmas Eve with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B, the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls with Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove whose exhaust pipe makes its way to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in a lot next to our building. Inside, we're freezing, because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it instead of my old shit. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar he hasn't played in a year.
This won't tune.
So we hear. He's just come back from happier withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Yes.
We scream, zoom in on the answering machine. Speak.
That was a very loud beep. I don't even know if this is working. Mark, are you there? Are you screening your calls? It's Mom. We wanted to call and say we love you and we'll miss you tomorrow. Cindy and the kids are here, send their love. Oh, hope you like the hot plate. Just don't leave it on, dear, when you leave the house. Oh, and Mark, we're sorry to hear that Maureen dumped you. I say, c'est la vie. So let her be a lesbian. There are other fishies in the sea. Love, Mom.
Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Saved.
We scream.
Chestnuts roasting.
Collins!
I'm downstairs.
Hey!
Roger, pick up the phone?
No, it's me.
Throw down the key.
A wild night is now preordained.
I may be detained.
Detained? What do you mean detained? What do you mean to pay? Bang, shit.
Dudes, I need the rent.
What rent?
This past year's rent, which I let slide.
Let slide? You said we were golden.
When you bought the building?
When we were roommates.
Remember, you lived here.
How could I forget?
You, me, Collins, and Maureen.
How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
You still her production manager?
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month I was dumped.
She's in love!
He's got a new man.
Well, no.
What's his name?
Joanne.
Rent me, amigos.
It's due. Or I will have to evict you.
I'll be there in a few.
The power blows.
How do you document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day? Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline.
The chords sound wrong, but they once sounded right and rare.
notes are sour. Where is the power you once had to ignite the air? We're hunting for the light. So how we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? Blue.
How can you generate heat when you damp your feet and they're turning blue? Let it burn away.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna
subject, Maurice McDarling, you haven't eaten all day. You won't grow up. You won't grow up. The digital delay will let it just blow up. Exactly. There may have been one teeny tiny farm. You're not calling Mark.
How do you stay on your feet when on every street it's trick or treat and tonight it's trick? Welcome back to town. I should lie down. Everything is proud. Uh-oh, I feel sick.
Where is he?
Getting dizzy.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? Last year's rent!
Dad, I can't leave those two. After everything I've done. Ever since our wedding, I'm hurt. You'll see, I can help them all out in the long run.
The music ignites the night with passion and fire.
Molly, I'm not a theater person.
The narration crackles and pops with incendiary wit.
Can never be a theater person.
So mad as they burn the past to the ground.
Hello?
And feel the heat of the future glow.
Hello? Maureen? Equipment won't work? Hey, alright, I'll go.
How do you leave the past behind when it keeps finding ways to get to your heart? It reaches way down deep and tears you inside out till you're torn apart. Wretch! How can you connect in an age where strangers, landlords, lovers, your own blood cells betray? What binds the fabric together?
Hell, you're meant to sleep.
Hell, it's Christmas Eve. I'm Angel.
Angel.
Indeed. An angel of the first degree.
Your friends call me Collins. Tom Collins.
Nice tree.
Let's get a band-aid for your knee. I'll change. There's a life support meeting at 9:30. Yes, this party provides a comfortable home. The acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
Alex does fine.
We'll get along fine. Get you a coat, have a bite, to make a night and flush.
But my friends are waiting.
You're cute when you blush. The more the merrier, ho ho ho. And I do not.
Where are you going?
Maureen calls.
You're such a sucker.
I don't suppose you'd like to come to our show or dinner afterwards?
Zoom in on my empty wallet.
Touche. Take your Izzy tea.
Close on Roger. His girlfriend April left a note saying he got AIDS before slitting her wrist in the bathroom.
I'll check up on you later. Change your mind. You need to get out of the house.
I'm writing one great song before I...
One song, glory. One song before I go, glory. One song to leave behind. Find glory. One last refrain. One song from the pretty boy front man who wasted opportunities. One song, the world at his feet. Glory from the eyes of a young girl. A young girl. Find glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another empty life. Song that you shoot like a blazing fire, an eternal flame. Find one song, a song about love, glory, soul of a young man. A young man. Find the one song before the virus takes hold. Glory like a sunset. One song to redeem this empty life. Time flies, and then no need to endure anymore. Time dies.
Door. What'd you forget?
Got a light.
I know you, you're worshiping.
It's nothing, they turned off my heat. And I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle? What are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stops spinning. Anyway,
nothing. Your smile reminded me of.
I always remind people of. Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you like my candle?
Again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out, and it felt when I used to go out. Your candle's out.
A million, I had it when I walked in the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
The floor?
They say that I have the best ass below 14th Street. Is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
Oh no, I mean, you do have a nice, no! You look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work, I dance.
Yeah!
Tell me books.
They used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We could light a candle. Oh, won't you light a candle?
That was my last match.
Our eyes are just. Thank God for me.
Maybe it's not indeed at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
Bamba. Bamba.
Hands.
Yours too. Big. Like my father's. You wanna dance?
With you.
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call me.
Well, Joanne, we're off. I tried you at the office, but they said that you were stage managing or something.
And remind her that those unmanned mothers in Harlem need their legal help, too.
Call Daisy for our itinerary, or Alfred at Pond Ridge, or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's, unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings?
Oh, yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away, and she's already nervous.
I'm not.
Oh, for mummy's sake, no Doc Martens this time, and wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry
and a
enter Tom Collins, computer genius. Teacher, vagabond anarchist who ran naked through the Parthenon.
Bustello, Pondello, banana by the bunch. Our boss was Captain Crunch, was he so good? And fire wire, can't stand the clock.
Hold your applause.
Oh, hi,
after 7 months.
Fine. This boy could use some stolen.
Oh, holy night.
of actual reality, which I'll soon report to the couch potatoes at New York University. Still haven't left the house.
I was waiting for you, don't you know?
Well, tonight, come to the live cafe of the worried show.
Our benefactor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe, a new member of the Alphabet City Avant-Garde, Angel Dumont Schoonard.
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
And you should hear her beat.
You earned that on the street.
It was my lucky day today on Avenue A, when a lady in a limousine drove my way. She said, sorry, dear, I'm stuck in a year. I need your help to make my neighbor's yappy dog disappear. This is Pita, Pita, won't shut up. I believe if you play non-stop, that cup will breathe its very last high from death. I'm certain that her will bust itself to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agreed on a fee, $1,000 guarantee tax-free. And a bonus in a temper too. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? The shark, I hear that doggy. Now I'm doggy hell after an hour. A detox in all her glory. On the window ledge of that 23rd story. Like Thelma and Louise did when they got the blues. One go to the courtyard of the racing youth. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you. The nurse took him home for some nurkinochrome. I checked his wound and got him back on his feet. Sing it! Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me.
Over. That attitude towards the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up, Benjamin Coffin III, our ex-roommate, married Allison Gray of the Westport Grays, and then bought the lot next to a building from his father-in-law in hopes of building a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space, not my attitude. What happened to Benny? What happened to his heart and the ideals he once pursued? Any owner of that lot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Sorrent, you're wasting your time.
We're broke,
and you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way you won't have to pay. Next door, the homeless beggar are to see. And now that the plot is rezoned, our dreams can become a reality.
You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. A digital virtual interactive studio. All forgo your rent. And on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
And Miss Maureen cancels the protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did, and they're on standby.
But my investors would rather I handle it quietly.
You can't just gladly wipe an entire city and go watch the wonderful life on TV.
Sounds like some
any time where you do it, it's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you poo-poo it. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll see the beauty of the studio that lets us do our work and get paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keep open our shop. Just stop the protest and you'll have it paid. You'll see, or you'll pack. Pack what can you do stuff
or heavy drugs.
Or group hugs, which reminds me, we have a detour to make that tonight. 9:30. And when you want to come along, can come along.
Life is more concerned for people who come in with life. You don't have to take too long.
First, I've got a protest to say.
Roger?
I'm not much fun to fun.
Behave.
Don't mind him. He's got other things on his mind.
Small stage is partially set up.
I'm in. I went to Harvard for this.
Close on Mark's nosedive. Will he get out of here alive?
I'm out?
Hi.
I told her not to call you.
That's Maureen, but can I help since I'm here?
I've hired an engineer.
Great. Well, nice to finally meet you.
Wait! She's 3 hours late.
The samples were delayed, but the cable...
There's another way. Say something. Anything.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Anything but that.
This is weird.
It's weird.
Really weird.
Really weird.
I'm so mad that I don't know what to do. Fighting with microphones, freezing down to my bones. And the top.
Going insane, got a fire in your brain, and you're thinking of drinking gasoline.
As a matter of fact,
honey, I know this act. It's called the Tango Maureen. The Tango Maureen is the dark, dizzy merry-go-round. As she keeps it dangling,
you're wrong,
you're a heart, she is man.
Jewish Community Center.
Hmm.
It's hard to do this backwards.
You should try it in heels. She cheated.
She cheated.
Maureen cheated.
Maureen cheated.
I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side in all of your might.
I'd fall for her still anyhow. When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip of romance makes you fall.
So you think, might as well
dance a tango to hell.
At least I'll have tangoed at all. The Tango Maureen, gotta dance to diva is through.
Why do we love when she's mean?
And she can be so obscene.
Try the mic.
My Maureen.
We're packed.
Thanks.
You know what? I feel great now.
You know what? I feel lousy. You've never called me Kooky before. Forget it. We're patched.
The Tango Maureen.
Go!
On me, my kid car, little girl. Hey, where's that? Wait, you better go. You know the fire's out. Anyway, take the candle. Door, sweet whisper, I just can't handle. Well, take your hair in the moonlight. Your brown eyes, goodbye, goodnight.
I should tell you, I should tell you. I should tell you, I should
know another time, another place. The temperature would climb, there'd be a long embrace. We do another dance, it'd be another play. Look at the romance, match another day. Another day.
The heart may freeze, or it can burn.
Fire's out anyway.
No day.
Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Out of town, Santa Fe. Evening, officers.
Smile for Ted Koppel, Officer Martin.
And a Merry Christmas to your family.
Right.
Who the hell do you think you are?
I don't need no goddamn help from some bleeding heart cameraman! My life's not for you to make a name for yourself on!
Easy, sugar, easy. He was just trying to...
Just trying to use me to kill his guilt! It's not that kind of moment, honey! Let's go! This love is full of self-righteous artists!
Hey, artist. You got a dollar? I thought not. New York City.
Uh-huh.
Center of the universe.
Sing it, girl.
Times are shitty, but I'm pretty sure we can't get much worse. It's a comfort to know, when you see the Hit the Road Blues, that anywhere else you could possibly go up to New York would be a pleasure cruise.
Now you're talking. It's not thwarted by a metaphysical. And I'm sick of grading papers that I know. And I'm shouting in my sleep, I need a puzzle. All this misery pays my salary, so let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. A sunny Santa Fe would be nice. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and leave this to the roaches and mice. Whoa. But my students would rather watch TV.
America.
America. You're a sensitive esteem. Brush the sauce onto the meat. You could make the menu sparkle with rhyme. You could drum a gentle drum. I could see guests as they come. Chatting not about Heidegger, but wine. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. And save from devastation our brains. We'll pack up all our junk and fly so far away. Devote ourselves to projects that sell. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Forget the cold bohemian
show. I'll try to convince Roger to go.
Oh, no.
No,
constantly back. I guarantee.
No, I've been hearing violins all night.
So what's the deal with us? Are we a thing now?
Darling. For everything within my house, I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back. This one darling you said, be my lover. And I'll cover you.
Kisses I got you there. I'll be there and I'll cover you.
I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it, but at least you are my love.
I gotta get out of here!
Bulldog entered.
His name, we have learned, was Benny.
And although Benny once had principles, he abandoned them to live as a lapdog to a wealthy daughter of the revolution. Oh, 1, 2, 3, that's bold, Benny said. Ever since the cat took up the fiddle, that cat's been jumping. The dish and the spoon were evicted from the table and eloped. She's had trouble with the milk and the moon ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. Cause who'd want to leave Saddleland anyway? Walls ain't so bad. The dish and the spoon, for instance, they were down on their luck. They came knocking on my doghouse door and I said, not in my backyard, utensils! Go back to China!
Be home!
The only way out is up! Elsie whispered to me, Olipo, still thirsty. Have some milk. Then I lowered myself beneath her swollen udders and sucked the sweetest milk I had ever tasted. Climb aboard! As the harvest moon rose over Cyberland, we reared back, we sprang into a gallop, leaping out of orbit, I awoke singing!
Allison
missed the show.
There was a death in the family, if you must know.
Who died?
Our Akita.
Akita!
Mimi, I'm surprised. A bright and charming girl like you hangs out with these slackers who don't hear the deals. They make fun, yet I'm the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people kiss on your scoop every night? Bohemia, bohemia's a fallacy in your head. This is Calcutta. Bohemia is dead.
Dearly beloved, we gather here to say our goodbye.
Here she lies, no one knew
great-great-daughter of Mother Earth. On this night, when we celebrate the birth in that little town of Bethlehem, we raise our glass, you bet your ass, to La Vie Boheme.
La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme.
Inspiration, playing hokey, making something.
La Vie Boheme.
The need to express to come in.
La Vie Boheme.
Going against the grain, going inside.
La Vie Boheme.
Mad.
La Vie Boheme.
No pension, to more than one dimension.
La Vie Boheme.
For attention, hating convention, hating.
La Vie Boheme.
Not to merchant, of course. Hating dear.
La Vie Boheme.
Dan.
La Vie Boheme.
To fruits, to no absolutes,
La Vie Boheme.
To choice, to the village voice,
La Vie Boheme.
Passing fast, to being in us, instead of on them,
La Vie Boheme.
Me tofu, pork, seaweed, salad, and soy burger, dinner, pizza, food, dog water, and one pasta with meatless balls.
It tastes the same.
If you close your eyes.
And 13 orders of fries. Is that it here?
Wine and beer!
You handcrafted beers made in local breweries. To yogurt, to yogurt, to rice and beans and cheese. To leather, to latex, to courage and anu. To halos and tails and my.
Mucho masturbation.
Sebastian,
Sebastian,
Captain,
Wendy,
Cassandra, Eddie,
Taboo, Ginsburg, Dylan, Cunningham, and Kate.
Any group. Langston Hughes.
To the stage.
Sabuna, Sabuna, Pablo Nabuna.
Improv Juice Salon will commence immediately following dinner. Speaking Marquez. Yeah!
Yeah!
The sounds of ice being served. And Mark Cohen will preview his new documentary, who's intimately to hold direction on the High Holy Day.
Your new boyfriend doesn't know about us.
There's nothing to know.
Don't you think that we should discuss?
It was 3 months ago.
He doesn't act like he's with you.
We're taking it slow.
Where is he now?
He's right.
Roger will attempt to write a bittersweet, evocative song.
That doesn't remind us of Giuseppe's waltz.
Angels, you want your God, well, my God.
And Collins will attack his exploits as anarchist, including the of the MIT virtual reality equipment to self-destruct as it broadcasts the word
actual reality! Act up! Fight it!
Excuse me, did I do something wrong?
I've got baggage too.
I should tell you. Baggage!
Wine and beer!
should tell you I'm disaster. I forget how to begin it.
Let's just make this part go faster. I have yet to be in it.
Thank you. 600 minutes, 525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure? Measure a year. In sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strides. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year in the life?
Water.
There's hope, but just in case.
Rope, we can hoist the line
to the fire escape
and tie off at
that fence. I can't take them as chunks.
Start hoisting, wench.
I've been driving to the dream.
Yeah, I forget how to begin. I'm feeling something inside that still can't decide. If I should hide or make a wide open grin. I think I wanted just to disappear. My life was dust, and now it might just be Happy New Year.
Oh, funny,
my god, Katie. Will that make me do?
That's shaking, not stir.
Pussy the ball.
Just say the word. 2 minutes left to execute our plan.
Where's everyone else?
Playing Spider-Man.
I'm running close up tight on the phone machine's red light. But the boho boys are gone. The power mysteriously comes on.
Mark, it's the Wicked Witch of the West, your mother. Happy New Year from Scarsdale! We're all impressed by the riot footage made the nightly news. Even your father says mazel tov. Honey, call him. Love, Mom!
Mark Cohen, Alexi Darling from Buzzline.
Oh my god, that show is so sleazy.
Your footage of the riots, A1, feature segment, network, deal time. I'm sending you a contract, Kerching, Kerching. Marky, give us a call. Knights of No 4301, or home try 8636754, or my cell phone at 919-763-0090, or you can email me at darlingalexinewscom.net, or you can page me at...
I think we need an agent.
Fine. How'd you know we'd be here?
I had a hunch.
You're not mad.
I mean, and this war, it's a shame that you went and destroyed the door.
Why not discuss the thing about space?
The credit is yours. You made a good case.
What
case
is it? That's not how you put it at all yesterday.
I couldn't stop thinking about the whole mess.
Mark, you want to get this on film?
I guess.
I regret the unlucky circumstances of the past 7 days.
Circumstance? You padlocked our door! And it is with great pleasure on behalf of Cyber Arts that I hand you this key.
Oh, God.
I have no juice in my battery.
Shoot.
Oh, so this is a photo opportunity?
The benevolent god ushers the poor artists back to their flat. Are you planning on taking down the barbed wire if you want to?
Anything with that.
Clearing a lot with a safety concern. We break down this month, but you can return.
That's why you're here. People you hate, instead of
the lovely, I'd love these things. I'd honestly rather be with you tonight than in Westport.
The Barrisol Sport is selling us.
You need to be one of those set up.
You came on to me!
I'd
be
so camera-bred.
Why?
Why not gamble to war at my place?
I was on my way to work.
Whack, leather, and lace. But yes, for the man, I'll be from still four.
Have I kicked him right before I walked out the door?
Is your new boyfriend or your last boyfriend was?
I'm not a boyfriend!
Anyway, starting you.
This has compassion. Benny just lost his cat.
My dog, but I appreciate that.
My cat had fallen. I went through hell.
It's like losing a... How'd you know she fell?
Champagne?
Mind if I do? To dog!
No, Benny, to you!
Let's make a resolution.
I'll drink to that.
Let's always be friends.
Don't make me have a
fear.
Let's
be friends.
happier. The happy
you. Valentine's Day. Pan across the empty lot. Roger's down at Mimi's, where he's been for the past 2 months now. Although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and moving out west, still jealous of Benny. God knows where Collins and Angel are, probably some shanty town by the river or a room at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more, from the top.
I said no.
That is, if they're speaking this week. And me, I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, Cider Arts, in its corporate sponsor, Great Communications, would like to mitigate the Christmas Eve riots. What is so difficult about that?
It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version.
Oh, sorry. You, dressed as a groundhog to protest the groundbreaking...
It's a metaphor!
It has been brilliant!
That's it, Miss Ivy Lee!
What?
Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo! I let you dress! I didn't stay and dance that club the night because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with the woman in rubber.
That's what this is about. There will always be women in rubber.
Flirting with me, give me a break.
Every single day, I walk down the street. I hear people say, baby. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, I can't help it. Don't lose your mind. Just remember that.
speak.
Mark Owen, Alexi Darling, Labor Day weekend in East Hampton on the beach. Just saw Alec Goldman, told him he said hi. Just kidding. We can be directors, you still need money, you know you need money. Marky, pick up the phone. Don't be afraid of kerching, kerching. Marky, sell us your soul. Just kidding, we're waiting.
Diapers, report cards, and soap bills, and speeding tickets, and contracts, and dollars, and funerals, and births, and
525,600 minutes. How do you figure a last year on Earth? Figure it.
Without you, life goes on, but I'm gone.
closest friends. It's right that it's Halloween because it was her favorite holiday. I knew we would hit it off from the moment we met. That skinhead was bothering her, and she said she was more of a man than he would ever be, and more of a woman than he would ever be.
And then there was a time when he walked up to some tourists, and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, they'd probably never seen a drag queen before. And he offered to escort them out of Elvis, and B, and then she said she'd help find a circle behind him.
You'd find an old tablecloth on the street and make a dress, and next year, sure enough, they'd be mass producing them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends, but it was us, baby. We were the lucky ones.
How did we get here? How the hell? Pan left. Close on the steeple of the church. How did I get here? How the hell? Christmas. Christmas Eve last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? How can the morning this mild be so raw? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory? When single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Colin choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drone? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean that it's the end and I'm home?
Guitar. It's true, I'm leaving now for Saint Faye. It's true, you're with this yuppie scum.
You said you'd never speak to him
again.
Not now. Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all?
Yeah.
Who said that you should stick your nose in other people?
Who said I was talking to you?
We used to have this fuzzy night. She never admit I could dance.
Keep it the same way.
He would always run away.
Interrupt. Don't come in your funny game.
She's in denial.
He's in denial.
So please, for my sake, I can't believe she's gone. I can't believe you're going. I can't believe this family must die. Angel helped us believe in love. I can't believe you disagree.
I can't believe this is goodbye.
I hear there are great restaurants out west,
some of the best are good cheap.
How could you let her go?
You just don't know. How could we lose Angel?
Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now you've tried. Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, there's Mimi.
Mimi's got a bad issue.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know? What to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failures, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, live a lie. Tell you why you're crazy.
longs for a community of their own? Who's with their camera? Alone. I'll call. I hate the fall.
You heard.
I hear in my song,
Alexi, Mark, song, Columbia, Liberate.
I
Roger, this is your mother. Roger, honey, I don't get these postcards. Moving to Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you?
December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we have time to see. Turn the projector on. First shot, Roger, tuning a Fender guitar. He just got ad hoc when he sold the car that took him away and back.
I found my song!
He found his song, if he could just find Mimi.
I've tried, you know I've tried.
Fade in on Mark, who's still in the dark.
But he's got great footage!
Which is cut together.
To screen tonight!
In honor of Benny's wife,
Muffy
Allison, pulling Benny out of the village location.
Then again, maybe we won't screen tonight.
I wonder how Allison found out about Mimi.
Maybe a little bird told her.
Or an angel. A little hunch, they can use a little flow.
Tutoring again!
Back at NYU?
No, I rewired the ATM at the Food Emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
The code!
Well, A-N-G-E-L. Get Robin Hooding isn't the solution. The powers that be must be undermined where they dwell. In a small, exclusive, gourmet institution where he overpriced the wealthy clientele. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe with a private corner banquet in the back. We'll make it
New York before you come unpack.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Roger, somebody help!
Mommy?
It's Mimi, I can't get up the stairs!
And she was freezing and begged to come here.
Over here?
God. Well, I know you. You're shivering. She's been living on the street.
We need some heat.
I'm shivering.
We can get some wood and something to eat.
I heard that. Call the doctor, honey. Don't waste your money on me.
Hello? That one was. I got cold.
Cold. Would you mind my candle?
Yes. Someone write a candle!
I should tell you Benny wasn't
I should tell you why I left.
wasn't, cause I didn't.
You know, I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
Who do you think you are? Leaving me alone with my guitar. Hold on, there's something that you should hear. It isn't much, but it took all I need. Your eyes, as we said our goodbyes, can't get them out of my mind. And I find I can't hide from your eyes, the ones that took me by surprise, and that you came into my life. I see your eyes. How'd I let you slip away when I was longing so to hold you? Now I die for one more day for something I should have told you. Yes, there's something I should have told. When I looked into your eyes, why does kisses make us wise? You were the song along, and before the song dies, I should tell you, I have always loved you. You can see it in my
today.
for coming to see Rent. I have a 10-show trophy and a company sweatshirt to award to Camille. And don't forget to check out the We Are All Homeless posters we have, and leave a donation for We Are All Homeless in the lobby.